us more like it. I like how you sound. Applause. Sweetie banana, you love me like sugar. When you love me, you dey kill me softly. Your touch is amazing each time, but I have to tell you this time, I never know say love could feel sweet like this. Every time I'm with you, I forget all my issues, eh? And when you go, I can't wait for the next time to see your face. You do me like fresh palm wine, remote to control my mind. I never know, say, love will feel sweet like this. Darling, when we kiss, my body no remain the same. You take me to heaven, bring me back every time you call my name. You humble and kind, someone like you, it's so hard to find it. I never know, say, love could feel sweet like this.
I never know, say, love could feel sweet like this. I never know, say, love could feel sweet like this.
I never know, say, love could feel sweet like this. I never know, say, love could feel sweet like this. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Now, in this I love, oh, it they do me like Indian film. You know, go fit find this kind of love anywhere but Indian film. This love is sweet, oh. I love is strong, oh. I never know, say, love could feel sweet like this. Anything you want, though, talk now, make I do. Nothing is too big for my boo. Anything you want, times two. Baby, I'm ready, oh. My owner talk now, do. I never know, say, love could feel sweet like this.
I never know, say, love could feel sweet like this.
I never know, say, love could feel sweet like this.
I never know, say, love could feel sweet like this.
Your touch is amazing each time, but I have to tell you this time, I never know, say, love could feel sweet like this.
I never know, say, love could feel sweet like this.
I never know, say, love could feel sweet like this. I never know, say,
Thank you. Oh, praise God. I said, praise God. Right, you and now stop here. Let's stop here. So I want to give you a day today. Dance till next year, no problem. Once again, happy birthday to you, Brad Joe. 50 years, not a joke. I'm happy in you. I'm happy marriage anniversary. Like I said before, I believe the next 10 years will be better than the past 10 years. Praise God. So please, let's sing a happy birthday song for Brad Joe first, man. No? Oh no, so I'll call some now. The choir.
Happy birthday to you.
In Jesus' name we have prayed.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we have prayed.
Amen.
Precious Father, I thank you for your son, Joe. Thank you, this is his 50th birthday. You are the one that have kept him all this while. So, not me by power, not by might, but by your grace. And I thank you, you that have kept him for 50 years. You will keep him more than another 50 years.
Amen.
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
More years of prosperity.
Amen.
More years in good health.
Amen.
More years that will see his children's children's children.
Amen.
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Lord, you said to Moses, I will be gracious to whom I will be gracious to. Letting us know that you can do some things without seeking any permission. Lord, I pray that you override every of his mistakes in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. But I pray for their marriage and for your daughter and her husband. I pray that as they celebrate 10 years anniversary, they will celebrate more than 10 years in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Anything that will bring division, I cancel. Every bad company, I cut them off their lives. For the Bible says, don't be deceived. Evil communication for a good man. Any man or woman that will influence their marriage negatively, may they never meet them in the name of Jesus Christ. Prosper them. Let their marriage be filled with joy, peace, harmony, understanding in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And I use them as point of contact to everyone in this building. I bless every man. I bless every woman. I bless every boy, every girl, every child. I bless every marriage that we all will live together in joy and in peace in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, precious Father. For you said, more we are blessed cannot be cursed. We are blessed, therefore cannot be cursed. I will thank you for giving our last prayer today. In Jesus' precious name, we are praying.
Amen.
This is the day of God, the day of God. banquet occasion. We have two senoras there, and we have one senor. So right now we're going to give the podium to Mr. Esteban to come forward and give us a little biography of our brother or the couple. Que vamos a invitar frente para darnos un poco de biografía de nuestro señor Joe, un poco de cuento, lo que sea. ¿De acuerdo? Bueno, un aplauso para el señor Esteban. Thank you. Ven aquí un poco.
Días a todos, hermanos. Pues, yo, acerco a él, lo quiero mucho. Con él, ya lo conté en internet. Realmente, este hombre, al verlo, al mirarlo, es especial, tiene algo especial. Y no es solo por la música, yo lo conocí por la música, pero no es solo por la música. Es un hombre especial porque después de conocerlo, supe también que era hermano de la iglesia, porque yo también soy hermano de Dios. Y bueno, la historia que voy a... Ya la conté realmente, pero es la misma. Pues aquel día estamos tocando música en vivo y pues la situación no era de las mejores, pero sale este hombre desde ahí atrás, se pone ahí enfrente, todo el poder que tiene, y arregló toda la situación. Y fue una noche espectacular. Y no solo por esto, pero porque él es una persona especial. Yo le quiero mucho. Y que Dios les bendiga. God bless him. God bless you. Thank you.
Pardon, you will do it with me.
century, in the third century, it's not easy. So, because of that, this cake and the cutting is not a symbol like a renewal of vow, a renewal of faith. Therefore, we have a couple lyrics over here. And we have the drink, the champagne, or whatsoever it is. They're going to cut cake, toast, between themselves. And when the woman cut the cake, well, like mother, so you know how to handle it after. Now don't cut the cake. So we have spoon here, we have everything. Everything's well packed. Continue. Thank you, sir. A round of applause for our pastor.
Thank you so much. Father, we thank you for Joe and Adora. We commit them to your hand as they celebrate. Our Lord, this will not be their last together, but the beginning of greater times ahead. In the name of Jesus, that they will celebrate more and more and more together to the glory of your name. And if you tarry, if you come tomorrow, that they will also be with Jesus our utmost. Thank you, Father, for us.
Thank you.
Praise the Lord. Praise Master Jesus. Amen. The day that the Lord has made, we are going to be rejoicing and continue to be glad in it. If you are a witness in the house, I want you to shout hallelujah. Amen. It's a privilege to stand here to present this cake for us. And before I do that, I want Sister Dora, please, and Brother Joe, call your wife and gently walk majestically to this place. Hallelujah. Put your hands together for them as well. Amen. As you can see, the cake is meaningfully designed, beautifully, with different colors. That is so meaningful. Today, our brother is celebrating 50. That is why you see the golden there. With the letter 50 years. That golden stick. Kinship. Jubilation. When you clock 50, they will say you are celebrating golden jubilee. Isn't it? That is what they say. And that is, they say 40 is the beginning of beginning. But today you have added one more, that is 10 years, I feel. And now you are starting from plus one. Amen. That's why you see the gold there. It is so beautiful, it is royalty, and it is beautifully designed.
Sorry to interject, please. All photos and videos should not go on Facebook. Please, the pastor have earlier said it. No thing should go on social media. Thank you.
The green there represents growth, reproduction, and I come here to prophesy to you that as you are celebrating 10 years of your marriage anniversary, there is a lot of growth. A lot of growth will come into this marriage. A lot of improvement will come into this marriage. You will be blessed in your body in the name of Jesus Christ. And you see why there. The wife simplified purity. We know that God, what God has joined together, let no man put asunder. And God has brought them together and pronounced them pure. And they are today, they are pure in the eyes of the Lord. And I pray that purity will continue in your home in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. That is why you see, it's for Brother Joe celebrating 50 years. And this, you see the sister, this. My baby girl, you know, she told me, she said, married before. Today I'm going to cut this cake and feed my husband. When she said it, I paused and be looking at her and said, is that? She said, yes. So that's why I'm here. She's going to cut, she's going to feed my husband. Hallelujah. Today we are doing renewing. And he told me that after today, that Brother Joe will go home and add to what you have given before. So, everybody who are listening to me, be a witness. Brother, where you are going? Do let me know. Okay, tell us in advance so that we can, and you know, do the necessary thing. Hallelujah. Amen. 50th anniversary, then we close that chapter and enter the other one. Amen. God is Buzo Madam. Please join him to God his 50th anniversary. It's not an easy job. As I spell Jesus, you cut the 50th cake anniversary. Amen. J E S U S. Jesus. Hallelujah. And now we're going to cut the 10th year anniversary cake. Please put your hand and ask to us. I'm going to spell love. You know, love is a beautiful thing. When you call love, just define me there. It's a very beautiful thing. When I clocked 10 years anniversary, I was jumping. I was looking at her since yesterday when we came to our practice. She was all this full of joy. I said, your energy today is too much. You say, auntie, I am 10 years in marriage. I said, I heard you. So let me hold you there. We say, and you cut the cake. Amen. M? Give me M.
M.
Give me O.
O.
Give me V.
V.
What is the last letter?
V.
The last letter?
V.
The last letter?
V.
Give me E. She told me, she said she's going to feed her husband. That's what I mean. I like this part very well. This part is what I enjoy the most when I'm appreciating.
And my soul, ask for me, and my soul, ask for me.
Now, hallelujah, amen. Our mama, please come forward. You're going to be my witness. Please, Pastor Mrs. Ojo, please come and witness. I'm calling two women because the way she. I'm going to do that, but I'm following. Please. Protocol. Ozan. Our protocol was Ozan, duly respected. Hallelujah. Please, if you are going to watch her, feed her husband and tell me what happened thereof. Amen. Sister Dara, over to you. Do that thing you know how to do. Everybody look at her. Okay. Woman. You know, the Bible tells us in the book of Psalms, he said, who can find a virtuous woman? He said, her worth is beyond robes. Glory to God. What I witness here is what the woman should do. I think and I know that she fed her husband rightly. And I pray that the Almighty God should give you the strength to be the right woman for your husband in the name of Jesus. Come on, let's celebrate once again. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. The Bible says a wise woman will let her go, and a foolish woman will let her go. I can see it very well that you are killing people. And this union will never break the name of Jesus. God will continue every blessing that follow marriage shall be your portion. In the mighty name of Jesus, I decree and I declare that we always have to celebrate. This will not be your last celebration. In the name of the Father, you will always have to celebrate. In the name of the Son, you will always have to celebrate. In the name of the Holy Ghost, you will always have to celebrate. In Jesus' name I pray. And I support of you with the blood of Jesus. As to the heart of the blood of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen.
Thank you. The women of God have prophesied over your life, and so shall it be in Jesus' name. They said, every successful man. The people say there is a woman, I don't believe that. Every successful man, there is a successful woman. If the woman is not successful, that man, not.
Now you feel your reaching out. 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 Now you fe Thank you all for the show of love, for your time and patience. For those who have traveled from far and near, both around Marissa, Igualada, my wonderful friend with his family from Igualada, loved ones, my children, my biological children, and everyone. And I just want to thank the church too for opening the door for us to do what we just did and see this our home. I appreciate you all, my good friend and brother with media, TOMTEM, thank you for doing this. I appreciate you, thank you so much. I can call everyone by name. I still call you my presido, Fred. Thanks so much, thanks so much. Everybody have been so kind to us. I know they say that when you show kindness, it's extended back to you. But ours has been beyond measure. My sister and a lovely husband, I've been receiving gifts. In fact, almost everything I'm hearing are all gifts. Thank you so much. May the Lord reward you all. In Jesus' mighty name, in Christ we pray.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for such an awesome moment in your midst. Thank you for the privilege of celebrating with our brother and sister. Thank you for all you have made possible today. Thank you for supplying us our needs that we have eat. We pray, everlasting Jehovah, that all prayer that we have prayed in their head, in their marriage, and in their life, we come to prosper in the mighty name of Jesus. We bless your name in the life of as many that have come to celebrate with them. Awesome mighty Jehovah, lead them back safely as you have brought them here safely. In the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you for doing more than what we ask. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praised. Amen. We shall praise. In the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, the spirit of our Lord Jesus, rest and abide with us. Amen. Amen. Surely, your goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of God forever and ever. Amen. God bless.